Good afternoon, my name is Professor Margaret Rowe, and I've often had to do a number of honorees, but never with somebody as amazing as Asha. So.
University of Salford, वो मुझे डॉक्टरेट दे रहे हैं, दिया है.
I'm very happy and see everything. Here it is, Manchester is coming here, and it's a very big honor for me because I never saw university and I'm getting a doctorate. It's very, very happy for me. I know Manchester, it's my restaurant is there and I'm coming often there, and I like very much. Europe is my very, you know, जैसे क्या बोलूँ मैं, it's my near my heart, you know, near my heart. It's a big प्रवासाला काय म्हणतात, जर्नी, बिग जर्नी. 76 इयर्स आय एम सिंगिंग अँड आय वॉन्ट टू इंडियन म्युझिक मस्ट बी एव्हरी कंट्री नोज अँड दॅट्स वाय आय एम वर्किंग व्हेरी हार्ड अँड सो मेनी टाईम आय gone to abroad and sing for them. Their music also very nice, and they must know our music also. It is very old music, classical music, Bollywood music. So I want, must be together.
This doctorate for her is a big honor. This is the first international overseas doctorate that she's receiving. We are all very happy about it. And as far as education goes, I have my two children studying in Switzerland right now. And on the 17th of October, they're planning a trip to the UK because they're very keen to study in the UK. And I'll surely be visiting Manchester to university so that they can take a first-hand experience and make a choice where they would like to study. You know, in the old days, we had an image of Manchester as an industrial town, you know, textiles and all that kind of thing. And for some reason, the view of Manchester outside is that this is a very textile town, kind of typical English weather, kind of a not as vibrant. But when I actually went there, it was a huge surprise. I mean, Manchester is like any other international city. I believe it's the fastest growing city in the UK, with an international airport. And you know, everybody should think, oh, Manchester is not like London. Yes, of course not, but then it has its own identity. And I think it's a great place to build business. I mean, we've done well there. We started in Birmingham, the second one was in Manchester. Hopefully we'll expand more in that area.